Did you know? All gods in existence were born of a single entity, sprung forth from the one ruler of this world. When the reign of a god begins, tradition dictates that a new world shall rise, manifested of the gods' knowledge. However, the knowledge of the gods was stripped away and settled instead into the paltry souls of humanity. Hence, the gods no longer possess the capacity for creation. All this is the doing of the Creator. It is the law. The order he brought forth upon assuming his mighty throne. In this world the God of Law has forged, humanity continues to evolve and to thrive. But his so-called order is nothing more than a glorified cage. In ancient times, humanity had true freedom. Your form is that of the ancient gods, Naholbino. There are none who stand closer to the throne than you. You must learn the true shape of the world, as it was always meant to be. It is imperative that your eyes be opened.
Hey, morning. Oh, morning. Hey. Oh, really keep my eyes open. I can't stand her. How long do you think until she cracks? I can't wait to see her break down in tears. I can't take this anymore. Why me? Why is this happening? It's all their fault. I wish they'd all just disappear.
You seek power.
What? Who's there? Told me what happened yesterday. Tao returned after that, so we went back together. Thank you for helping my brother. Oh, that reminds me. Are you free after school today? Well, I was just, hoping you could help me with something. You remember that dream Tao was talking about the other day? It reminded me of this weird dream I've been having since I was little. A prince from another country comes specifically for me. Even back then, the idea was kind of embarrassing, to be honest. Oh, but the prince wasn't riding the typical white horse and all that. He sailed a boat through the night sky. Strange, huh? And it's weird. On the days when I have that dream, I always wake up feeling a little less sick than usual. Ever since I remembered it, I can't seem to get the prince out of my head. And after a while, well, I had this thought. What if this isn't just a dream? What if it's real? Or it's some kind of, I don't know, a vision? Maybe it's trying to tell me something important. But I don't know the first thing about interpreting dreams, so I'm not sure what to do, if anything. Doesn't our school have an occult research club or something? If you happen to know anyone in that club, could you ask them about my dream for me? Oh, thank you so much. Just so you know, though, I have a lot of, bad days, health-wise. I end up having to take time off from school sometimes. If you hear anything, please let me know as soon as possible. Sorry I'm imposing on you so much, but I hope you can help me. I hope you and my brother can keep getting along. He's serious and more stubborn than most, and he's known for being pretty inflexible, too. Everyone thinks he's annoying, so he doesn't have many friends. But he's looked out for me for as long as I can remember, especially with me not being very strong and everything. He's a really caring person deep down. I can't do anything without my brother. So I have no choice but to rely on him. Thank you for yesterday.
What is it?
Morning, man. Nice being back home again, huh? me, I stayed in Bethel. Got this big lecture about how this demon summoning stuff works. And the Bethel guys even said I've got this natural talent for it. Can you believe that? I'm a demon summoner. That means I can protect people, like a real hero. So I'm gonna give this all I got. Anyhow, sorry to bug you. See ya.
Yeah. Oh, you know.
All rise. Good morning, sir.
Good morning, everyone. Today we have a transfer student joining our class. This is Yoko Hiromine.
It's a pleasure to meet you all. I hope we get along.
As of today, she is a fellow student, so help her out with whatever she may need. That's it for today, everyone.
All rise. Thank you, sir.
I transferred over here since we'll be working together for a while. Likewise. I'll be counting on you and Aogami quite a bit here. And, of course, I'm here to help you as well. So if you need anything, let me know. Well, anyway, I would have loved to walk home together. But apparently I have to talk to some teachers.
I'll see you later, okay? Take care.
Hey there!
Hey! Hey! Yo!
Hey!
Oh, hey. Look, can I talk to you about something? Not right now, just when you've got time. Thanks. But I can't really talk about it at school. Maybe on the dorm roof later tonight. See you then.
Oh, you know. What is it? Hey, you know...
Hi there. Oh, Itsukishima? She was hurt, so I just wanted to help a little. The nurse is out for the day, so I just did what I could. Look, do you know how Itsukishima's been getting these injuries? I don't know how to say this, but those bruises couldn't all be accidents. I wish I could help. I hope she's okay. I wish I could help. Oh, did you get any answers? That's amazing. I never knew Egyptian mythology had a god like that. So his name is Khonsu? This is so exciting. I didn't expect you'd find a myth that matched my dream so closely. So he saves the ailing princess and then returns to the moon. This feels like, a lot to take in. I wonder what it's like in Egypt. My health's always been too fragile to travel anywhere too far, so I've never been outside Tokyo. I bet the sun feels brighter there. I can't even imagine how the air must feel and smell. It's probably probably different from Tokyo in every way. To me, it may as well be another world. Wait, something feels kind of weird. In the story, Konsu saves the princess of another country, right? But I'm not a princess, not even close. So why am I seeing a prince from the moon? Then again, I'm probably overthinking this anyway. It's just a dream, after all. Still, it seems really interesting. Maybe I'll check out some books on Egyptian mythology next time I go to the library. Thank you for everything. This isn't much, but you deserve something for all that. Oh, this is just a song from an anime. It's kind of scary, but the part where the girl dances with the Prince of the Moon is so beautiful. My brother recorded it for me. I've watched it so many times by now. Oh.
Yesterday was eventful, wasn't it? I taught Dazai how to summon demons afterwards. He picked it up fast, and Bethel certainly isn't complaining. I just don't know if it was right. He was an ordinary student with an ordinary life, and now I've drawn him into this conflict. He's a soldier in this war now. I chose to fight of my own volition. But Dazai, not just him, I dragged you into this as well. If I'd been more capable, more powerful, maybe I could have handled this on my own. But if I want to be stronger, I'll have to do my part on the front lines. Especially now that we have new power on our side. Let's both keep at it. We'll make sure Tokyo stays safe.
What? Yeah.
Yes?
Have a second? Have a second? By the way,
Yes.
What's up?
What?
Hey. Oh.
Hit my brother.
Thank you.
there. Thanks for coming. Well, it's about Sahori. I mean, Sahori Itsukishima, from school. She's my friend. Probably the best friend I have. It's just, I think she's being bullied. We used to be in lacrosse together. She was such a great player. But she had to quit last year after a big accident. And that's when all this started. The old club members, they really resented her. A few people quit because Sahori's training regimen was just too much for them. She just wanted to make sure we were the best team we could be. You think there's anything I can do to help? But she's been avoiding me. Still, it's no reason to give up. I'll talk to her again tomorrow.
And how would talking solve anything?
What do you mean?
I'm sorry. I didn't intend to eavesdrop on you, so...
Oh no, it was my fault for not noticing.
In any case, apologies. I'll be on my way.
Hey! If you have an idea, I'll listen to it. I'm open to anything at this point. Whatever it is, I'll listen.
There's no sense talking to the teachers, and passive support is just useless.
What?
You're thinking in half measures. If you want to save your friend, that won't be enough. The only real way to help is to step in, do something directly to stop those who hate her. You really want to help? Then ask yourself if you're willing to kill the girls bullying her.
To kill them? I want to stop the bullying. And Sahori, she wouldn't want that either.
No. There is nothing she could want more. When trapped in a cycle, victims of abuse only want one thing. They want to take revenge.
Hiromine, that...
I'm sorry. It wasn't my place to say.
Thanks for listening to me. I'm gonna think about it some more.
Thank you. Compiling data on the Protofiend. Previously undiscovered data located. Analyzing. Analysis complete. Looks like we are picking up traces of our target.
The corrupted areas have also been properly restored. Rebooting Algami.
The blasphemous might of the Nahobino. I don't know where this power came from, but I trust you'll come to our aid, brother.
Gather more. I must have more, Magatsuhi. For my beast to hunt.
Young man!
It's you!
We cannot allow her to do as she pleases. Come, she must be stopped.
Here it goes!
Welcome to the world. Are you ready? How is this? Thank you. Is this demon to your liking? Will you summon a
We cannot allow her to do as she pleases. Come, she must be stopped.
Aramasa!
Here.
This'll do. Here.
We cannot allow her to do as she pleases. Come, she must be stopped.
Yeah. Hey! First of all...
What is it? What is it?
Yes? By the way... Yes? Yes. Yes? Yes. Yes? Yes. Yes? Yes. Yes? Yes. 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 Do you mind? Goodbye.
Have a second? Yes.
Do you have a moment? Right. Be careful.
Hey!
Right. Right.
See you. Thank you. This'll do. Thank you.
Muramasa!
Thank you.
ready? Aramasa!
Your turn! Go!
This'll do. Nothing personal. This'll do.
endure. Here. This'll do.
Now, kill!
Mm-hmm.
listen closely.
Thank you.
Welcome to... Are you ready? Return.
Thank you.
This'll do.
Welcome to the world. Are you ready? Is this demon to your liking?
Hell yeah!
Is this demon to your liking?
pleasure.
Return. Welcome to Thank you. How is this? Return.
Thank you.
We cannot allow her to do as she pleases. Come, she must be stopped.
Cry! Die already!
do.
You've bested me. I'm impressed. But as much as I desire a long chat with you, it seems trouble has arrived. We'll have to talk some other time. What's this? It appears we were too late.
You must be the one who drove Nama away then. Your meddling was uncalled for. But I will commend you for mustering the strength to prevail.
Even among her kin, that one seems to have a particular lust for blood. She may very well have come here alone, looking to quench her thirst.
In which case, we can't assume the others will follow.
Speaking of guests from the Netherworld, shouldn't you be on your way? It seems the barrier protecting Tokyo has been broken. Demons have begun flooding in.
The barrier was likely positioned at Jozoji Temple. I suggest we hurry there.
I doubt Bethel's angels will stand a chance. Why don't you go see for yourself?
Until we meet again.